Buddy Cody.
I know you love Cody. Why don't you talk about this one?
Okay, so Cody actually is right here in my town. I've known Cody for like 3 or 4 years. One reason why I like Cody is he's an ex-school teacher, right? And he actually got in out of school teaching to be full-time into this business. And right now, he actually is became a broker now, owns his own brokerage. He's got a wife and 3 kids, very, very young. Just, you know, we put the all-around nice guy from Georgia, because he's literally like one of the nicest people you're ever going to meet in your life. Cody found this deal, and because it was so close to me, I actually went to this appointment with him and locked this deal up for the 115. I did the rehab with my cousins and my husband for the 17, and we sold it for 200. It's a prime example of someone believing that they could change their life so that they could be there for their kids, because he loved school teaching. I mean, I had many a talks with him about this. He loved it, but he just wasn't making enough money. He wanted his wife to stay home and homeschool their 3 little ones. You know, he wanted to have a different type of lifestyle. So he got into real estate, became a real estate agent, then a broker and then an investor. And, you know, he's just all around has done very, very well for himself. This was a killer deal. And honestly, this house, I did not go crazy on the rehab of this house. One thing I've learned in all these years of doing flips, and listen up, this is the best piece of advice. You do not live in these houses. I know that sounds crazy, but you do not fix houses up to your specification. You fix houses up to what the comps are in the area. If I love this house so much because it kind of sit up on top of a mountain and had a view. I mean, if I was going to live there, I'd have probably spent another 30, 40 grand on it. But it wasn't necessary. And we know the difference in how to, you know, how to maximize profits on a deal. It wouldn't have made the house sell for more, right? So I did what we knew we had to do to get it to sell at that top end 200. And that's a great deal.
That's a great deal. And you know, it's so cool to be part of people's like Cody's lives. I mean, here's a guy that came to us some time ago and, you know, he just wanted more out of life. And now he's a full-time real estate dude. And he's just a great guy. And guys, listen, this is just a small sampling of what we do. You know, we just want to give you real life people, real life stories, real life deals.